see. You have the orders to take me alive.
Yeah. Thank you.
Shoot him if he moves.
Always the same thing.
I beg your pardon?
You say, shoot him if he moves, but you will not. You should admit the truth of this situation.
Now, the situation is, we got all the guns.
Sarge, it's a shipping manifest. The Sangre de Toro.
So who sent you?
We need to go now, as opposed to later?
Aguaya sent you, didn't he? He's a clever adversary, you know. A fine move to capture me here.
Sarge!
Adversary.
He's played well to get this far. So have you. I grant you that.
Where the hell did Rasputin go?
Forget about it. Just move.
I'm parched!
Sweet Jesus, you crazy fucking hippie!
Ghost right here, never fear.
I told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Haggard!
They were using these images to find the Sangre de Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
Well, I guess we're gonna find out. Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency, 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding them to your nav map.
go, Bravo. Okay, this is ambush territory.
I'm starting to see shit in this area.
Got one over there!